Welcome! This video tutorial offers two quick and easy ways how to copy a formula down a column in Excel. The first way works great with smaller data tables, whereas the other way helps more with large ones, especially when you need to copy the formula instantly throughout many entries. Shall we start? Hello, and welcome to EasyClick Academy. My name's Maria, and together with our EasyClick team, we're here to make sure you'll be able to use Excel in a quick and easy way, thanks to our digestible video tutorials. The first way to copy a formula down a column in Excel, the one you can make great use of with smaller data tables, is the way of copying the formula by dragging. Let's say we want to copy the formula from the cell G3 to the rest of the rows below to get a total for each salesman. In this case, it's best to copy the G3 formula to the rest of the rows by dragging. So, we click on the cell containing the formula, which is G3 here. Then we set the cursor on the bottom right-hand corner of the cell until we see this black plus sign. Now we just click and hold the left mouse button and drag the cursor down all the rows in the table where we wish to have the formula copied. And that's it! The formula has been copied for all entries, and here we have all the sums for sales per salesman. Now, let's click into another spreadsheet and take a look at the other way to copy formulas in Excel. This one is perfect for large data tables, especially if you need to copy a formula instantly and through a larger number of entries. Here, we'll see how we can use a double click to copy a formula down a column. Again, we click on the cell containing the formula we want to copy. Again, it'll be G3 here. We set the cursor on the same spot, the bottom right-hand corner of the cell, to see this black plus sign. And here comes the important double click. Do the left double click, and the formula appears in all rows throughout the table. This way, you can copy a formula to tens, hundreds, or even thousands of rows at once, which makes it more effective than copying a formula by holding and dragging. Of course, both ways work with smaller or larger data tables, so it's always up to you which one you choose. So, what do you think? Which of the ways to copy a formula down a column will you use more often? By dragging or by a double click? Leave us a comment in the comment section below. We'll be thrilled to hear from you. If you found this tutorial helpful, give us a like and watch other video tutorials by EasyClick Academy. Learn how to use Excel in a quick and easy way. Is this your first time on EasyClick? We'll be more than happy to welcome you in our online community. Hit that subscribe button and join the EasyClickers. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.